7 straight completions, by the way, now for Trevor Lawrence after his first pass is incomplete. And this ball's on the ground and recovered by Tennessee.